about 8 hours custody.
8 hours, bro. So I gotta do it in 5 minutes.
Nah, man, she was hot, bro. Straight up, cause the girls that I saw that night at that club, bro, banging, man. All these chicks just about raped me, bro. It's like, if I was water, they'd be dying of thirst. I'm like, I'm asleep. And these chicks are exhausted as. Oh, I'm food and these chicks are starving, bro.
It's like your shit. And those women are flies.
Spark up, bro.
Sweet.
A few kids. It's Sydney, all right, Sydney. Do I look like Marilyn Manson to you?
Bro, did you bring the cricket bat, man?
No, bro, I forgot. What's
the name of that fella
who
played
Batman
when Robin was
in
the movie?
That wasn't that Brad Pitt?
Nah, man, it was George Clooney.
Oh, that fella played a doctor on Ur, eh?
Ur? For.
Well, if you look at it this way, it's Ur. But if you look at it that way, it's ER. Hey,
hey, hey. Oh, hey, bro. So, hitchhiker, should we pick her up?
Oh, yeah. Sweet as, bro. Pick her up, cuz.
Sweet with that, bro.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh, I'm meeting a friend a few miles up the road. Is that okay?
Yeah, so this Jimmy.
So, what's your name?
Athena.
Athena? Well, I'm Kalu. This is Phil.
Hey, Phil.
And that's Marilyn.
Nah, my name's not Marilyn, it's Sydney. They didn't call me Marilyn because my last name is Manson.
Yeah, so what do you do, Athena?
I work on an intergalactic ship.
Is that like the Inter-Island or something?
No, I work on a spaceship. You know, with aliens?
Straight up, honest to God?
There is no God. I recruit test subjects from a race of aliens, from planets from all across the galaxy.
Oh, eh? You got any vacancies?
Yeah, so how did you get that job?
Sec.co.nz. I got recruited.
So when are you going to work again?
I'm working right now.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh, I'm meeting a friend a few miles down the road. Is that okay?
Yeah, no worries. Sweet as. Jump in.